Take 45. You good to go, Hooks?
Yeah, I'm here.
Can't work with this clambered. Never been the same since he's had his accident.
Side smash you had. You must have an armour plated soul, or somebody's watching over you. The press said you were in league with the devil, and that the accident was some kind of warning. I hope for your own sake you're not dealing in the black arts. Look, what you need is a prolonged break. Get away, find your mojo, and set to work on some new far out material. That will silence the critics for good. Here, I found a place for you. This would be ideal. Nice country retreat, somewhere to get your head down and get your shit together.
Yeah, I'll take a look at it. Might be just what I need.
Yeah, boy.
Job lot. Crack crystal balls. Came in yesterday. Hey? Interested?
No. No. Well, actually, I've been looking at the skull in the window. Pretty interested in that.
No. That skull's not for sale. Just display purposes only.
Well, I'm willing to make you a good cash offer for it. With new notes and all.
Do you have any idea what that skull is? Do you know what powerful forces dwell inside its ancient cavities?
Well, no, I just thought it would...
You just thought what? It would adorn the mantelpiece of your new country abode? You're the new owner of Crowland's house, aren't you?
Yeah, that's right. I've just moved in.
Yeah? Well, the skull was found not too far away from Crowland's, in a craggy hill marsh, by the stone circles, where the last of the druids used to worship.
£2,000 for the skull. I must have it.
Same insistence. Okay. Want you now. You're not going to like what you see, my friend. What do the dead dream of when they have been awoken?
Excuse me. Think the pace need change any?
No, Squire.
No.
No. Can't sit there, man.
Why not?
That's Mad Bob's seat, man.
Well, where's Mad Bob?
What, Mad Bob?
No.
Died 5 years ago. You still can't sit there.
Well, can I have some food?
That depends. You intend to eat it?
Well, of course.
Chef's dish of the day, or as we like to call it, chef's surprise.
So what's a surprise then?
Well, it wouldn't be a surprise then, would it? Hey.
What's that picture on about, like? Looks a bit like a skull.
What are that?
It depicts a great battle between the Anglo-Saxons and the Vikings. Took place 1,000 years ago, near the craggy marsh and the lake.